Now you can understand different types of under- and overnutrition, explain the meaning of the standard curves, plot a child's weight on a growth chart, interpret individual growth curves. If you did not master any of these concepts, we recommend you to return to the relevant slides before proceeding with other course materials.